Sveiki, I'm so glad you're here. Today you are going to learn a new word, šokti. You are going to learn a new word, new verb, new Lithuanian verb, šokti. Šokti is to dance or to jump. I just decided to teach you this word because I like dancing, but about it a bit later. Let's learn it. Aš šoku. I am dancing. Aš mėgstu šokti. I like dancing. Man patinka šokti. I like dancing. Gal nori su manim pašokti? Gal nori su manim pašokti? Would you like to dance with me? Pašokti. Pašokti, to dance a bit. Gal nori su manim šokti? If you say gal nori su manim šokti, this question sounds like how long are we going to dance? Pašokti. Pavalgyti. Just to eat a bit. Okay. But today about šokti. Maybe you're not interested in dancing and you think that the word šokti, it's not important for you. We have another meaning of šokti, it's to jump. Šokti is to jump. And when we want to say, to talk about jumping, usually we say už šokti, to jump on, už šokti, or nušokti, to jump down, užšokti ant akmens, just to jump on a stone or on a rock, nušokti nuo medžio, to jump down from the tree, nušokti nuo medžio. And we have a verb šokinėti. Šokinėti, šokinėti, it's to jump up and down, šokinėti, like frogs do. Varlė šokinėja. The frog is jumping. Varlė šokinėja. I don't know, that it, maybe there is a word in English, what frog is doing, but in Lithuanian it's šokinėja, jumping. Sušokti, sušokti šokį, to dance a dance. Sušokti šokį, to dance a dance to the end. Sušokti, su, the prefix su, shows that it will be done. You are not going to stop in the middle. Sušokti šokį, to dance a dance. Nušokti nuo stogo, to jump off the roof. Nuo, off, or from. Nušokti nuo stogo. Užšokti ant stalo, to jump on a table. Don't do that. Krentantys nuo medžių lapai šoka rudens šokį. The leaves falling off the trees dancing the dance of the autumn. Actually, it's good to dance. Šokti yra gerai. It's good to dance. Šokti yra gerai. Yra gerai tavo sielai ir kūnui. It's good for your soul and for your body. I'm saying to you, šok. To you as a single person, šok. I mean not to jump, but dance, šok. And I'm saying to you all, šokite, šokite. And don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Iki kito karto.